Yo,
it's your boy Adequate. I'm here with my herp, Lizzia. She's a spotted leopard gecko, and we've had her for over a year, and she's really sweet. The only thing that's going on right now is she hasn't been eating, and it's also awesome because this is the first time that all of our pets, we have two cats and a dog, and like all of them are in the same room, and everybody's vibing, everything's cool. And to bring her out is awesome because she likes us handling her now. She used to not like that before, but I love it that she's learned how to be okay with that, you know. But if anything, since she hasn't been eating, if you guys have any suggestions on what I can feed her, because we mostly feed her, I believe it's mealworms or some type of worms, if we could feed her something different in order for her to eat more so she could get her color back because she's kind of pale now. But any suggestions that you guys have, let me know, and we'll update you guys with this. So there it is, RDay and Lizzia. Love y'all. Y'all have a good one. Peace.